another video of me doing my pull-ups. Yesterday I did 12, I did two sets of sixes. One set of six, another set of six, which was for a total of 12. This morning I did 10. 10 minutes ago, I did 12 straight. Let me see if I can do 12 again in one set. I used to do 20 of these, and I used to do 75 push-ups before I left for work. When I got to work, I did another 75 in the locker room. After I finish working myself up to 20 pull-ups, then I'm going to start on my push-ups again. I used to do 75 at one time. Bam, bam, bam. I wear these things when I swing my kettlebells. Keeps my wrist warm and safe from injury. So now I'm going to shut up a minute and concentrate and try to kick out 12 in a row this time. Before this is going wide. Now I'm gonna shorten the gap. I'm going just straight up and down right here. If I can, gotta concentrate now. Not bad. I was going to go for 15, but I'll wait till later on tonight. So, 13 pull-ups. I'm getting there. Shoot by next week.